I'll get ready for this next tune as far as that goes. I'm going to introduce my saxophone section. I'm going to start down here at the end. On fairy sax, we have Sean Brotham, another Streaterite. Cheryl Barber, who's not playing a saxophone but is playing a clarinet. I got another clarinet on that section. They double the tenor sax, which is basically, I get a low sound and then a high sound. It kind of has this neat effect, and I've got nice balance here as far as that goes across the band. Next, I have Ann Darwish on tenor saxophone. Nick Sincotti, who teaches down in this area, in Fieldcrest area. Andrew Gray, who I believe is leaving us this year for college, and I don't think he knows where yet he's going, but he's thinking about it right now. But Andrew Gray on alto. I've already introduced Mr. Patrick Wilson from Ottawa. Betsy Klopczyk, she is a psychology professor at IVCC. And our other clarinet player. And then on the end, Miss Diane Nelson. That is our saxophone section. I'll introduce a few more sections as we go along. The next piece that we're going to perform is a standard for the jazz band, as far as that goes, called Strangers in the Night. It is a standard Frank Sinatra tune. And one of the joys that I get to do is occasionally I pick pieces for myself. So you're going to hear a tune tonight from me. I'm going to do Strangers in the Night. Later on, you're going to hear another one. So here is Strangers in the Night.